We've spent 50 years preparing. Testing ourselves. Against rivers. Volcanoes. And the odd spot of inclement weather. So, whatever the next 50 years has to throw at us, no matter how extreme, we're ready. Toyota Hilux, you'll be fine.
Hey, Brent.
Baga.
Baga.
Bricks, topsoil, planks.
Topsoil, planks, handbrake.
Baga. Bugger me.
Bugger. It'll always look good in a Hilux.
Mmm. Oh, smell that?
Cows next door. After you.
Ready? Hoof it. Whoops. Nice.
Out of the way, sheep shagger.
Whoa! Whoa, look out. That'd be a bit rude to turn up empty-handed.
What's wrong?
Cattle stop. Hang on.
Afternoon, ladies.
Afternoon, boys. Nice truck.
Do you fancy a ride?
What happened?
Well, there I was. Driving along my Hilux.
Off-road. Over this mountain. Through a valley. In the middle of a cyclone. It's caused a flood and triggered a landslide.
If I finally get to this volcano, it's perched right on the edge of a cliff. Now, I know what you're thinking. But hang on to your steak and cheese, mate. Because this is where it got interesting. From out of nowhere, the biggest wild boar I've ever seen in my life. Flames pouring out of his nostrils. He had full body armor on, two rocket launchers on his back like Commando. He's riding this massive motorcycle and getting himself airbrushed on the fuel tank by this crazy looking chimpanzee. And that old fruitcake, he looked me right in the eye and demanded an ice cream. So here I am.
Hokey pokey.
From river to forest and fjord upon trail, her sweet engine purrs, refusing to fail. You caught my wet eye, for hooked and kissed. Now carry me with pride to the local taxidermist.
Isn't she a beauty? Hilux four-wheel drive.
Looks okay.
You know why it's right, don't you?
No, why, mate?
Because Hilux has...
Why is that, mate?
Because Hilux has got the experience and technology of... Land Cruiser, working for it. And it's tough.
Just hang on up here, mate. She gets a bit bumpy, eh?
Ow!
Well, duck down the window, mate. A bit of a shortcut we got. You're not married, are you?
No.
Oh, well, you're all right. Good track, eh? Just watch it up here, mate. She's a sight of the snappers.
Something crumpy. How you been getting in here before now?
Well, there is one other way you can get in here.
And that's it right there.
You take sugar, mate?
No, no, thank you.
What's up with sheep? Always getting lost and stuck.
Help me! Help me! I'm stuck in a hole! I'm a stuck sheep! Help me!
Can't they be more like the Hilux? The Hilux will make mincemeat of any terrain! What a chop! All sheep carry is their woolly brains. But the Hilux can carry anything. Look at how they just follow each other blindly. Bad sheep! Get it? Bad sheep! Here we go! Ooh, right, Junior. It's the 1960s, and that's your great-great-great-great-grandfather Butchie with a stout. The very first Toyota in South Africa. Pretty groovy, huh?
Wowee!
The legendary Hilux. Grrr!
Awesome!
Crazy Aunt Fifi. There's Uncle Spud with a lightning-quick Conquest RSI.
Sweet!
Who's that slice of brindle cake?
It's you!
It's me! My favorite, yours truly, with the new Corolla.
Cool!
So you see, we dogs have a fine tradition of making sure there's always a Toyota in the family.
How do I do that, Uncle Buddy?
Right. When you find a Toyota that you love, you get inside and you look at your owner like this. Now you drive. That's beautiful. Looks like the next generation is in great form.
I am a fireman.
I'm a nurse.
Who wants to be a pilot?
I'm a project manager. I manage projects.
I drive a lot.
And I fix things.
Okay. When I build stuff, break stuff, throw things, pull things,
push things, and I
hit things.
And then I carry stuff.
And then I've got to drive up the hill and do it all again.
And that's my day.
What do you do again?
I drive a Hilux.
Oh, what a feeling. Toyota.
Bugger. Ooh, bugger me. Bugger.
Easy now, son.
Ooh, bugger.
I forgot the handbrake.
Was that... Did he just...
He did.
Cool.
Hilux, an unbreakable connection. Oh, what a feeling. Toyota.
Sorry.
Okay.
A Toyota Hilux double cab.
Go make us a sandwich.
Good boy.
Enter online at toyota.co.za.
Hey, what seems to be the problem?
Something's wrong.
Yes, dear.
Earn your man points, and you could win a kitted out Toyota Hilux. Go to HiluxManUp.co.za.
It's alright, it's alright.
Well, this is it, eh?
G'day, Barry. What do you think?
Bright, isn't it?
It's got some beaut new features. But
Scotty,
the skills
Scotty, on... Scotty, let's just hop in and run up to the hut for a brew, eh?
I thought you might ask me that. Be back in a minute.
Oh, spare me days, mate. There's no need for all that. We've got a decent track here now.
Barry!
You
better wind your winter up here, mate.
Ah, Barry! Ah! Hey, Barry, we can't go through there.
Oh, there's been a bit of rain up here lately, mate. We're going to ride down here, Scotty.
The incredible new Toyota Hilux, four-wheel drive.
Okay, Scotty, we'll have that brew, eh?
It's so good.
Scotty?
It's frightening.
Well, here's your brew, Scotty. After your gate took it to the left. Point me at St. Paul's Church, will you, mate? I'm a bit lost.
Oh, come on, I'll take you. Barry, gee, that's neat. New suit, eh?
They bury a mate of mine today.
Oh, funeral?
Wedding.
Introducing the very new, very flash Toyota Hilux SR5.
Don't forget your seatbelt, will you? Oh, look.
Busted, eh?
No, it tilts.
You can't go down here, Scotty.
You're right, Grumpy. Didn't you see the arrows?
I didn't even see the end. Look out for the galoot in the truck here, Scotty.
We'll shoot through here. Bit of a shortcut.
Must have been a big room. No, hey, I don't like the look of this bus here, Scotty. Scotty, these buses. Oh, no.
See how it attracts attention?
Yeah.
Disc brakes up front, limited slip diff. Terrific, eh?
You better bury it, Scotty. It looks like he's changed his mind again.
Buddha!
Nearly cost me a good chainsaw, that, Scotty. You, eh? Got all the right bits too, Scotty. Let's take it for a burl, eh?
Barry,
help! Get up there, you mongrel! Oh, cripe, Scotty. Not you, mate.
We'll just rip down here and drop in on old Shorty.
Shorty,
it's not so bumpy, that's right.
Tell you what, she's quiet, eh?
The brilliant Toyota Hilux. 26 models, all with the big 100,000-kilometre three-year warranty.
Not nervous, are you, Scotty? You better hang on to your hand,
mate.
Just have a wee breather here, Scotty. We'll have to wait for the dog. You know why we call this bloke Shorty, eh?
Yeah, well, you...
Looking good, lady!
Can make us a sandwich?
Good boy.
The new Toyota Hilux. Toughness rubs off.
This is a hard country, and we want to keep it that way. Nothing soft gets in.
Yeah, we have contraband here. I've got hairspray.
That's our motto.
Free to go, sir. Have a great weekend.
Can I get the collar down, please?
Yeah, shitty people don't know what the hell they're facing out here.
When'd you have your last latte, sir?
The hair dried down.
And we're only protecting them from themselves.
Yeah. Soft drinks are fine, ma'am. They're exempt.
Sorry, girls. It's not my call. Trying to use your kids to get things through. It's disgusting.
You really need a tough, gutsy vehicle out here. Nothing else will survive.
Soft roaders, they put fake Toyota badges on.
Good to go. The vehicles that these urbanites drive, they don't last 5 minutes.
Full suspension, low clearance. You know the type?
Toyota guys, let it through. Stop that one.
Yeah, we got tofu here.
Don't even get me started with soy sausages.
Good haul, boys. Who's the owner of this bag?
Handbag.
It's your bag, sir.
Not on my watch.
I think I might have a metrosexual over here.
Here you go, mate, have some water.
Soft vehicle just come through here.
It's sparkling.
Some get through. Don't get far. Design luggage.
If I can't have my hat, I'm gonna need the jet spray.
Means cosmetics.
Makes you smell nice, does it?
Yeah, it does.
Nice and beautiful.
Well, can you please at least take it off and around your neck?
Inappropriate footwear.
Landscaper, sir, it looks like you've been shaving your chest.
It breaks my heart to think that our kids, the bum,
what about that?
Be exposed to this junk. And this, don't even know what that is.
Yeah, I guess you could say we're the front line between the city and the country.
Yeah, I love my job.
Country Australia border security. Nothing soft gets in.
Oh, joy. To be upon the Hilux transported. I'll not be hunted. I'll be happily courted. Inspired by you to wax lyric in sonnet. Mounted here proudly on your mighty steel.
And even when you make a fair decent mess of me, I'll lie flat here honored, embracing my destiny.
Hunters, grunters, and panthers, rejoice. All the wilder beasts and Sunday feasts yell out joy. To the track for good buggers, gear luggers and ditch diggers, the big boat tuggers, lovers of rugger and wild diggers.
The benchmark is back, rebuilt to be a winner.
Raise a glass to the legend.
Yes, it's an honor to lie in the tray of your booty. Hilux, you put the ute in you.